Now you come to me and you say, Don Corleone, give me justice. But you don't ask for respect. You don't offer friendship. You don't even think to call me Godfather. But you come into my house on the day my daughter's to be married, and then you ask me for the murder, for money.
I ask you for justice.
That is not justice.
Shooting your father was business, not personal,
sonny.
Take care
of me, then. I'm with you now. Gloria.
Upstairs. I hear cars coming to the house. I see the area minor. I think you should tell your Don what everyone seems to know. I never wanted this for you. I worked my whole life. I don't apologize to take care of my family. And I refuse to be a fool. Dancing on the string held by all those big shots.
It's not personal. It's strictly business.